Good morning, student. Today we are going to see the parts of flower. In the science class, we are in the second lesson, plant lesson. In last class, we saw the classification of plants. Today we are going to see the parts of the flower. You all know, right? Flower. Many of us like a jasmine flower. It's a white in color, and it's a pleasant smell. So that only they are using for the perfume and all. So jasmine is a famous flower in our state. Okay, there is some parts also in the flower. So today we are going to see the parts of the flowers. First one, sepal. It's a leaf that protect the flower, which is still a bud. Sepals are usually green in color. It's a green in color, and it's one kind of a leaf. It protect the flower from the bud. Next part, it's a petal. You all know petals are often a bright in color. See, look at the hibiscus and a rose. Every petals are very bright in color, red, pink, yellow. But the main job is for attract the insects such as bees, butterflies to the flower. The insect help the flower in the transfer of pollen grains. See, these are the pollen grains. It's a petal. It will attract the insects to sit on the flower, so that the pollen grains will be stick on the insect's leg, and the pollen grains, wherever it falls on the ground, the new plant will grow. So this is a main job for the petal, to attract the insects. Next, stamen. It can be seen in the center of the flower. They contain a pollen grains that help the plants to multiply. It is a male part of the flower. I told you, right? It's a pollen grain. Whatever the insects sit on the pollen grains, will stick on their body or leg. So once it flies across, the pollen grains will fall down on the ground and the new plant will grow. So the stamen inside the flower, it all contains the pollen grains. It is a male part of the flower. There is a female part also in the flower. It's a pistil. It's a center. See, the center one, it's called a pistil. Once it's become a flower, later everything will fall down, right? The petal, everything will fall down. This pistil will be rebind here, and the pistil will convert it into fruit. Okay, the pistil is also seen at the center of the flower. The pistil sees the pollen to help the flower become the fruit. It is the female part of the flower. See, this is the female part of the flower. Stalk, that is a stem like things. Sepal, it's a leaf like thing. This is a petal, colorful one, and the middle one is pistil, and the center of the flower, it's a stamen. So these are the parts of the flower. If you have a hibiscus flower, you can see all the parts here. You all know, right? The hibiscus is red and white in color, and there is a sepal also available, and pistil and stamen. Everything is available in the hibiscus flower also. If you have hibiscus flower, you can explain in the introduction class to all your friends. Okay, children, those who are interested, you can plug the hibiscus flower on Friday during the introduction class. You can all explain during the class what are the parts of flower. And this is a seasonal flower. So there is a season flowers, you all know, right? There is spring, summer, autumn, winter. There are four kinds of seasons, and depends on the season, the flowers will be blossom. See, first one, this is called a December flower. It's a purple and even in an orange color also available. This is a winter jasmine. This is a tuberose. I don't know the Tamil name, but it's available in our Tamil Nadu. And this is a jasmine. You all know this is a sunflower, this is a rose, it's blossom in our which season? Summer season. These all in blossom in winter season. So now it's a winter season, you can see these are flowers, and summer season you can see these flowers. And this is autumn and spring. This is dahlia, this is saffron, this is tulip. These all the flowers blossom in the autumn and spring. There is nothing to explain. This is a seasonal flowers in the summer, winter and autumn and spring. In next class we will see the fourth part of the exotic plants. After this I'll finish the class. Thank you.